Israel came out of Egypt. They came out as an army.
But how much of it can be proven archaeologically?
The enemies of Israel gives unequivocal proof of the actual events.
Seemingly small against super big, against all odds.
Why would a loving and just God favor one nation over another? These are the questions I hope to answer as we explore some of Israel's most astounding miraculous victories.